Welcome guys, in this quick video I will show you how to bring in custom hands, super simple, into your Unity VR project. Start a new project, I'm calling this one Custom Hands Demo 3D. Bring in the Oculus integration from the asset store. Accept any pop-ups, just yes, restart, upgrade, restart. Unity will restart, delete the main camera. Search for the OVR camera rig or the OVR player controller. I'm gonna bring in a plane. Set the OVR camera rig to floor level so that it will use your height inside VR. Search for custom hand R for the right custom hand. Drag it to the right hand anchor in the OVR camera rig. Search for custom hand L for the left custom hand. Drag it to the left hand anchor. And that is it, guys. Like and subscribe and follow me on Patreon. Thank you.